The judges overseeing the cases involving the Capitol rioters are starting to lose their patience a little bit. And that was on full display this week when Judge Emmett Sullivan basically mocked one of the Capitol rioters for whining about the conditions inside the prison. And while prison conditions, as we've talked about here on Ring of Fire, are absolutely abhorrent here in the United States, there's no evidence whatsoever to back up the right-wing claims that these people are somehow being mistreated. And in fact, Judge Emmett Sullivan actually said that these rioters are expecting hotel treatment inside of these prisons that they're being held in. But he made it clear that you're not staying in a hotel, you're in jail, because of course you broke the law. Now, this particular story is rather interesting because this involves an inmate who was a Capitol rioter who says that he's being denied surgery for his hand. Says he's hurt his hand, he has to have this surgery, and they're not giving it to him. Well, if that were the case, obviously that would be a pretty significant, you know, abuse of this prisoner. But it turns out that's not the whole story. The prisoner had, in fact, hurt themselves, I believe, prior to coming to prison. Possibly not, but either way, that's irrelevant at this point. And did have surgery on the hand. The doctors checked it out. Everything was okay. But the inmate is still complaining that, no, I want another surgery. At this point, this would be considered an elective surgery. So yeah, you don't exactly get those privileges when you're locked behind bars for storming the United States Capitol building. And that's what's happening here, folks. But those are the kinds of stories, by the way, that these right-wingers out there love to twist and make it seem like they're being denied medical care while serving their time, or for some of them, simply awaiting their trial. That's not the case. They're being denied an elective surgery that they've decided they want. They got the care they needed, and now they want extra on top of it. Hell, we as regular free citizens don't have that option all the time either. And maybe, just maybe, y'all are starting to learn what the justice system really is. It's gross. It's disgusting. It absolutely needs to be reformed. But if you don't want to go through that process, maybe you shouldn't have been involved in an insurrection against the United States of America. I think it's pretty simple at this point. And of course, I think that's why people like Judge Emmett Sullivan are starting to get so annoyed with these individuals. They thought they would be able to do this, storm the Capitol, without any kind of repercussions whatsoever. A lot of them also thought Donald Trump was going to swoop in and save them with a bunch of pardons. It never happened. He hung you out to dry. So as you sit in jail, whining about your finger, just remember, the guy who said he had your back totally abandoned you. So if you want to be mad at anyone, I would think that's the guy you need to direct your anger towards. One of today's video sponsors is Four Sigmatic, a wellness company that is well known for its delicious mushroom coffee. Four Sigmatic's mushroom coffee is real organic, fair trade with lion's mane mushroom for productivity and shaga mushroom for immune support. I've been starting my day with Four Sigmatic's ground mushroom coffee with lion's mane instead of regular coffee, and I love how it helps me focus so I can get things done. It's amazing, and I absolutely feel an uptick in my productivity every time I drink it. It helps me focus like nothing else. Mushroom coffee is also very easy on your digestive tract and doesn't leave me with that awful jittery feeling or midday crash. All Four Sigmatic products are organic, vegan, and gluten-free, plus every single batch is third-party lab-tested to ensure its purity and safety. So you know you're getting the highest quality coffee and mushrooms possible. Now you're probably thinking, does this coffee taste like mushrooms? And I can guarantee that it tastes just like the regular coffee you love. It brews dark and nutty, and it tastes incredible. They have over 20,000 five-star reviews, and best of all, Four Sigmatic backs their products with a 100% money-back guarantee. Love every sip or get your money back.
We've worked out an exclusive offer with Four Sigmatic on their best-selling mushroom coffee, but this is just for Ring of Fire viewers. Get up to 40% off plus free shipping on mushroom coffee bundles. To claim this deal, you must go to foursigmatic.com/ROF. This offer is only for Ring of Fire viewers and is not available on their regular website. You'll save up to 40% and get free shipping, so go right now to foursigmatic.com/ROF and fuel your productivity and creativity with some delicious mushroom coffee.